Now that you've considered your skills and resources, as well as the time you have available, review your brainstorming document to narrow down your list of ideas for your online business. For example, if you like thrift shopping, you might create an online thrift store. You could dedicate Mondays to driving your car to shops to find interesting items. Then, on Wednesdays, you could list the items for sale. With an eye for capturing moments, camera equipment, and weekend availability, you might start your own photography business. Or, with woodworking tools, access to raw materials, and a garage for storage, you might make wooden picture frames, jewelry boxes, or tablet and smartphone stands to sell online. Create a new section in your document called Online Business Ideas, and add at least three specific business concepts based on your brainstorming document. Next, conduct an internet search to consider even more potential business ideas. Add at least two more ideas from your internet research to your list. Once you have three business ideas, share your document with a partner to get feedback. Select Share and type in your partner's email address. The sharing options let you choose what others can do with your document. The Edit option lets them make changes and add text. The Comment option means they can leave comments but can't make changes. And the View option means they're only allowed to see the document. When you receive a notification email that your partner has shared their brainstorming document, open Google Drive from a new tab. Look in your shared files for your partner's document. To make suggestions for your partner, turn on Suggesting Mode. Suggesting mode allows people with edit access to make changes to the document while keeping the original text. Add a comment about things you like and things that could be improved. Remember to keep your comments friendly and constructive. Once you've received comments about your idea, review the suggestions and choose how to resolve them. Because you shared your document in suggesting mode, you're able to see the recommended edits and choose whether to accept or reject them. Now, look over your brainstorming document again and see if there are any other ideas you'd like to add or changes you want to make. Then, move on to the next video. Now, it's your turn. Create a new section in your brainstorming document called Online Business Ideas. Include at least three ideas. Search the internet and add at least two more ideas to your list. Share your document with someone else to get feedback or critique your own ideas. Resolve the comments and incorporate the feedback in your document.